students, welcome back to Pink's Kitchen. Today, let's check out how to make vegetable pulao. Very authentic and delicious recipe. So let's quickly check out the ingredients and get started. To begin with, soak 2 cups of long grain basmati rice in water for 30 minutes. Heat a dheksha, add in 1 tablespoon of oil and 2 tablespoons of ghee. When the ghee melts, add in the whole spices. Then add 5 green chillies and 2 onions thinly sliced. Saute well until the onion turns golden brown. Then add 2 tablespoons of mint leaves and 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Saute well until the raw flavor of the ginger garlic paste goes off. Now it's time to add the vegetables. You can add any vegetables of your choice. Today I'm going with carrots, beans, peas, capsicum, cauliflower and meal maker. Soak the meal maker in hot water for 5 minutes. Then squeeze off the water and then add. Give it a nice mix. Then add 1 teaspoon of salt and 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala. Give it a quick mix. Then add 3 cups of coconut milk. Let this come to a boil. Now it's nicely boiling. So drain off the water and add the rice. Mix it gently for 2 minutes. It's been 2 minutes now. The water has reduced. At this stage, sprinkle some mint leaves on top and close it with a lid. Place a vessel full of water so that the weight will allow the heat within. Keep the flame in low and let this cook for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, off the flame and let this setup remain undisturbed for another 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, let's open and check. The vegetable pulao is perfectly done. Give it a gentle mix and serve it nice and hot and enjoy it with your family and friends. Very delicious recipe. So do try this recipe at your home and write back to me your feedback. I'll meet you all with another interesting recipe. Until then, bye friends. If you wish to check out our recipes in Tamil, do visit Pink's Kitchen Tamil channel. Do subscribe to Pink's Kitchen channel and click on the bell icon for latest updates. Happy cooking and thanks for watching this video.